Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He's wearing the black trim trunks. He went in officially at 75.9 kilograms. His professional record, 7 victories, 1 defeat, 3 of his victories coming by way of KO. Fighting out of and representing India, presenting Salloum Shwaikula. And his opponent fighting out of the blue corner. He's wearing solid white. He went in officially at 76.8 kilograms. His professional record, 12 victories, 2 defeats, 6 of those victories coming by way of KO. Fighting out of and representing Lebanon, presenting Nadim Salloum. Once again, referee in charge, Idaspes Uwu.
Yeah, guys, fight clean, fight hard. I expect a good and a clean fight. Todd Gloss, good luck.
Referee Erasmus Uwu giving his final instructions for our float card tonight. Super middleweight, 776 kilos, 168 pounds. Nadim Salloum of Lebanon versus, I'm just going to call him CLL of India. Take it away, Mr. Crawler.
Yeah, certainly one of the hardest names in boxing to announce. But there he is. Salloum here looking out to get his left hand nice and busy with the jab, nice and busy with the lead hand. Again, it's gone on after the main event this fight, but the crowd have remained to watch them.
There are thousands of Ugandans in here for the next fight,
for the
by
next
the way,
fight,
as well.
Yeah.
But great support.
Love to see it.
Great
Love
support for
it.
Our man from the Lebanon as well.
Yeah, there is.
Nice right
Just
hand from
right
C.
Hand.
Yeah, I'm calling him CLL during the broadcast,
okay, then.
All right?
Yeah. There it is. Oh, because you've got to watch it. That's twice that's happened with the right hand now. As his looks go left up to the body, Salloum. Lalhruaitluanga has landed that right hand over the top. There's a left up to the body. He's through that nice there. Not got caught with the right hand like on previous attempts. Better work. Good. Good shot. But there's the right hand again there, Gareth. The right hand again over the top from Lalhruaitluanga.
Right, yes, big wing right hand.
Listen, oh, good shot there from Salloum. The uppercut up the middle. Salloum's looking to target the body. Lalhruaitluanga there, you look, the nose is marked up there, possibly from the uppercut.
Nice jabs from Salloum.
Oh. Do you know what I think is going to win this fight, Gareth? The best defence. I think the best defence. I mean, that's a lot of time in sport. But both lads are landing. Good shot. Great uppercut. Great shot.
Big right hook from Salloum.
Pushing. The Langer's pulled there.
Could have taken a point away from both men then.
Yeah. What Salloum's doing really well is whipping in the left up to the body. Earlier on, he got caught with the right hand when doing that, but he's been onto it since. He's just targeting the body a lot better, isn't he?
Yeah. That's better. He's moving away out of trouble rather than pushing his opponent. And nice lateral movement.
Nice movement there.
Good barrage of punches. I'm not hurt, says our Indian.
Yeah, CLL, as you said, there's got good. There's good variation from the work here of Salloum.
The only pro here from the Lebanon, and he's very proud of that. And we know what Lebanon goes through. There's the people, he said, I want to inspire my people to join the ranks of boxing. Great first round from Salloum.
Lalhruaitluanga throws some very, very good body shots, heavy body shots.
And you wonder
about Winston.
And the reason the pace of it is so fast in this fight, it's 6-3s, of course.
Very, very busy first round from both fans. Much more successful one for Salloum, even if he did work that much harder.
Yeah. Seconds are out, and we're into the second round of this super middleweight bout between Nadim Salloum and CLL.
Here you go.
Salloum there looking to establish his jab straight away like he did and in the first round.
Plenty of big names here tonight. The former super middleweight Badu Jack was here earlier, by
Badu
the way.
Badu Jack.
I remember his fights with George Groves and James DeGale at super middleweight.
What
wars they
fights.
Were. Yeah,
honestly.
Very, very good fights. Nice to see him here.
Yeah, I think we've seen him recently over in Saudi Arabia. Get a fantastic
He's everywhere
win.
Now. He's everywhere.
Was it against Maccabi?
It was. He's now a world cruiserweight champion if he's still holding that belt. Very, very good super middleweight, though.
Very good. I think he was one of the success stories that come from the Mayweather gym. Badu Jack. That's a fantastic left hook to the body again. He hits the body well, does Salloum. It's the body very well. He's does very good work with the lead hand, varies it up nice. Maybe the jab, the left hook, the left uppercut, he does it well.
Have you found during the week the appreciation for you as a world champion, former world champion being here, and what you achieved and who you fought, and the appreciation? I've really noticed that when I've been around with you this week.
Yeah, I'm very thankful, one, to be here, but then certainly for fighters and people around the show, to show us that appreciation, it means an awful lot. Like I say, I think it's a real good fight crowd here in Abu Dhabi. We've said it throughout, listen, the hall is still nearly full. Still nearly full, and this is just two fights going on after the main event.
Well, it's like a Ugandan festival behind me at the moment. CLL, the Indian fighter, coming back a little bit in this round, having a little bit of success, and then...
Yes. Great shot.
Uppercut.
But he takes the shot
and
well.
He goads him, and he
Hands
goads
down.
His opponent.
Hands down invites more. Listen, I don't think he's... I think we're in for the sixth round here. Good shot. Oh, great variation in the work from Salloum. The mouth wide open of CLL, as you say there.
Oh, staggers back.
Loses footing a little bit there. Body shot, whipped in hard. Oh, he's claiming it's low. It must be low. The referee had a great view.
Not happy about this. He looks like he does not want to carry on after that low blow. He's got full five minutes,
and I think he'll take that.
And it's already quarter past midnight.
It's a late night here. He's not looking like he's going to get up anytime soon. It was low though. He's got up.
He's doing the downward dog now. He's not. We are laughing, but he's a character.
Yeah,
he's going to carry on. He might have had enough, though, you know. He's taking a lot of punishment.
Really. He has took a lot of shots. Two rounds early, he's still feeling the effects of that low blow.
Two chains.
Erasmus Owu calling together CLL, as we've dubbed him, because we cannot pronounce his name. And I think Ramblin' Rank, Ralph, practiced it for about 4 hours this week, and I'm still only giving him a 98 out of 100. I'm sure he's listening and he won't appreciate that.
But he's doing a great job.
98 out of 100, my friend, is pretty good.
Salloum here now, straight away. Like, he started every round behind that jab, very active behind the jab. Oh, right hand, good timing. CLL, as you call him, he takes a fantastic shot, doesn't he?
And he owes him a low blow.
Yeah, yep, he does. But he holds a very good shot.
He does, he does. He's a strong man.
Oh, very.
Oh, shot, lovely right up and a chopping right hook to the head. Really giving it their all, these two guys. They've probably been gloved up. This was the float fight. So yeah, they've been gloved up for potentially the last 4 hours.
Yep, I've been there early on in the career.
And it's not a great feeling.
No.
But by the time you get in the ring, you want to give it your all, don't you?
It takes a lot out of you, because what you might do, you might warm up once or twice thinking you're going to get on. If a fight goes distance, if it doesn't. So there's a great chance this fight could have gone earlier. Oh, good shots. Good variation here from Salloum. Oh, the right uppercut's a beautiful shot, isn't it? And again, and again. How tough is Lalhruaitluanga? He's so tough.
I think Luanga is the right way to call him, actually. It's the last bit of his surname.
Lalhruaitluanga, yeah.
No, I'm going with that.
Yeah, Lalhruaitluanga is a tough, tough man.
He's travelled a long way for this bout as well. Oh, they both exchange uppercuts at the same time.
There it is, the body shot's good shot.
Great work by the Lebanese fighter, Salloum.
Just a little stance downstairs there from Lalhruaitluanga. Flicks the jab, he's looking for that right uppercut, I think, again there.
Oh, lovely counter right.
There it is. Listen, the shot variation from Barum is very, very good. From Salloum is very, very good.
He spins him around with the left hand then.
He just pokes it.
We've seen a lot of game fighters tonight. No one's coming here to bow down,
unbelievably tough. Unbelievably tough.
He's nodding his head like as if saying, you can't hurt me.
Tough man.
Very. Started from the bottom, with an even tougher name. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, got a whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Loads of support behind us from Nadim Salloum. The Lebanese are in. They're dancing. The girls are dancing. You can hear them, they're here for him, they're clapping, they're dancing. Yeah, they're all dancing. And we'll all be dancing with him tonight for the Lebanon if he wins. Judge Mike Hale is having a little giggle at us from over the other side of the ring. He's been sitting there doing his brilliant judging, as always. Chevelyov sitting in the other side of the ring doing his work.
Good right hand there from Salloum. Timed it very nice over the top. But Lalhruaitluanga, he holds such a fantastic shot. He has a little bit of success. He don't land too much, but he really can take a shot. What I have been impressed with is the variation in Salloum's work. I think it's been fantastic. From head, body, most impressively, that right uppercut.
They've both got great chins as well, by the way.
Fantastic, yeah.
And you know, listen, they're both carrying a little bit of body weight.
Just a little.
But they're really fit and they're really strong and they're giving it their all. And the crowd are loving it here.
Great right hand. Listen, I always say it like when you think, yeah, they are both carrying a little bit of body fat, but there's no denying both men are very fit.
And strong.
Yeah, and strong. Oh, good body shot there from Luanga.
4 of 6 rounds we're into here. 1.5 minutes to go in the fourth round. Salloum of Lebanon with great support behind us, vocal support. And Luanga, as you finally found the right thing to call him, of India, weathering the storm and coming back with punches of his own. Wow, he's got a chin.
It's unbelievable. Even now, it's a good shot. Just good word, nice word, is touching Salloum up. Salloum touching Luanga up. He's looking to find a perfect shot, but my worry here is when he lands that perfect shot. I just think Luanga just, it bounces off him.
It's just game, isn't he, Luanga?
So game.
Just game.
So game.
And what Salloum needs is a midnight express punch right now. A big one. As they fight on the ropes just above us, and we've got blood all over our notes here, and the spray is coming over us. It's been a great night here at Rising Stars Arabia 4 here at the Space 42 Arena, the inaugural event here, and how they've all delivered.
Honestly, I think we've seen a little bit of everything from the card. I think we've seen top prospects. We've almost seen an upset. We see, good body shots. I think for the first time there now, I've just seen him wilt. Oh, good shot. Is he in trouble? Wow.
Good stoppage.
Wow. Yeah. Good stoppage. I didn't think that was coming. It was just exhausting, wasn't it? Exhausting was the Luanga. Such a tough, tough man.
Salloum celebrates with the Lebanese behind us. Give us a big cheer. Yeah, they're really enjoying it here tonight. Their hero, their national hero in many ways, has fought not just but for himself, but his people. Very proud man, there he is. The flag with the tree of life on it.
Really with the hits, I should probably sound a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Know that Drake, you got a chip. I be on my little mouse drip. Know that rapper pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rappers pay my bills. All the books in me, I thought he made me rich. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm on the legal place, I'm putting working on the phones. Either that or try the money more to make me pick up. Made it 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch this late night, bitten sicker. That's one, oh Lord.
Referee Erasmus Uwu bringing the two boxers to the center of the ring. And we're going to go back to rambling Ralph, our MC.
Ladies and gentlemen, official time, 2:56 of round number 4. Referee Erasmus Uwu calls the halt to the bout. Your winner by way of TKO, representing Lebanon, Nadim Salloum.
Support in the arena for Nadim. Great victory, great night for him, and they will go and die.